Nail and suck, punk.
I'll run with you.
I hope I have enough time to save you.
Yeah, you had that.
Let's get it on.
I don't think I'm just not surprising. Right, I'm programmed to repeat. Don't think you need me.
Too much heat on me.
You think you have free will, but really.
Attack fast, overwhelm her!
Ow!
Nail and suck, punk.
Let's break this game!
Zemos, I was...
Think this can wait, I'm in the middle of something.
You want me to swing by instead?
Yeah, sure, and seriously, no hurry.
It's easy.
Bye. Now where was I? Oh, yeah.
And no time for autographs. Hey, Zemos.
Shh, don't wake the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Well, if you were chewing on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy.
The Saints are gonna stay in Steelport. We need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
I got my people out watching the corners, letting me know where the bitches are.
I'll start dropping the girls off. You have everything ready?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
This group sucks. You could get out on your own.
Fucking piece of shit. Damn it.
was on it, Z.
Do this.
Was it too much for you?
Distracting you?
Do you mind?
Sure thing, dog.
Thank you.
Guards rule everywhere.
Hey, fighting two wars and then get back.
Oh, so sorry. Oh, geek in the wall.
What?
Kick ass!
You're gonna kill somebody driving
okay,
like that,
okay,
you know!
Let's get it on. Need a fresh clip.
No problem.
Hit the road.
I'm gonna close my mouth.
That wasn't much of a fight. Nailing suck, punk. Get out!
Hey, girl, what are you up to?
On my way to kill Pierce.
What'd he do?
He's throwing a fucking party. Can you believe that shit?
Sadly, yes. Have you asked him why?
He probably wants to get some tits shoved in his face.
I'm sure he has a better reason. How about...
Fuck his reason. It's not right. Not after Johnny's funeral.
All right. Let me talk to him. Promise me you won't do anything until I get to the crib.
Fine. Whatever.
Can I also get a lock of your hair?
After that, I could use a massage.
I learned this from Chuck.
Move! Remember this one.
No!
pressure, boss. How's the game these days?
Stop resisting!
I feel bad for you, really.
Ow!
This way.
Johnny's dead and you're throwing a fucking party?
Well, when you say it like that, sure sound bad.
I was saddled up in a human pony show. Will you see me crying about a little girl?
I swear to God, I will shove that thing down your throat hole.
Whoa, Shondi. We can't mourn Gat forever. Eventually, you gotta get back on the horse. No offense, brother.
He's right.
Whatever.
Damn, girl! Life is for the living and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Listen, it's so pretty, it's silly. Whatever we spit down, yeah, I get busy. On the dance floor, I'm too witty. Get close, get low, yeah, get dizzy. All my money's in the place, grind. Get low, get low, move side to side. All my money's in the place, grind. Get low, get low, yeah, move side to side.
What's up, girl?
Get low, get low, move side to side. All my money's in the place, grind. Get low, get low, yeah, move side to side.
Oh shit! These holes ain't holes!
Seriously, fuck this party!
Hey, can we worry about the crazy bitches with guns?
Somebody's gonna stop!